Happy birthday to you.
Do it again.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday, dear Brian. Happy birthday to you. Yay!
On a warm summer's day, on a train bound for nowhere, met up with the gamblers. We took turns of staring out the window at the darkness. Portland overtook us. He began to speak. He said, "Son, I've made a life out of reading people's faces, knowing what the cards say by the way they held her lives. If you don't mind my saying, I can see you're out of patience. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, drank down my last swallow. Then he bombed a cigarette, asked me for a light, and I got deadly quiet. His face lost all expression. Said, "You're gonna play the game, boys. You gotta learn how we normally live right. You got to know when to hold 'em, know when to fold 'em, know when to throw away, know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. There'll be